and gentlemen, first big class in the Ayrshire section was the junior cows, and a three excellent junior cows here, which took a bit of sort. I led with the cow at the front, they also just had the power, the strength to move the first cow. It was open, it was a dent through our front gate, which was the best side of the cow, placed second. The second cow, perhaps the best udder in the class, which was sharp, dairy, type R line, great run, which was more upstanding, slightly sharper and cleaner, more open of a rib.
And the cow was placed for,
to take nothing away from an excellent cow, pretty much faultless, but I just felt two cows in front of that bit more open, bit more dairy and showing a bit more on the day.
Thank you. Great cow, thank you.
Ha ha!